contain flames. Mama and Papa both read it. Lesson number one.
Gerard.
Mama gave Mark a bowl bag. It was full of marshmallows. It took one at a time. She said, be careful. Take a deep breath. Blow out gently.
There he is. Oh, he's sitting on by himself.
Put a marshmallow on a stick. Breathe in. He breathed out.
Whoosh.
Okay, a big flame. The marshmallow caught fire. It burned to a crisp. Sparkle tried again. Crackle, crackle. Spark tried again and again. Soon there was a huge...